following Divas contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring, from Sanford, North Carolina, Lita.
Lita's coming. Oh, man, is she ever hot? This is going to be great.
Here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? This is unbelievable. What aggression by AJ.
Poetry in motion. AJ, watch out! Heads up!
What phenomenal agility. Here she goes, climbing to the top rope.
Watch it! Wow, what a move!
Where else but in the WWE are you going to see something like that?
Competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat.
What an impact from that kick! Oh, what a painful kick!
From the apron to the ring, and the match continues.
Oh, look at the emotion!
Be sure to check out WWE.com for the Daily Diva.
Textbook suplex.
Friday Night SmackDown, WWE's network television staple for over 10 years.
And there's the elbow.
Oh, did she take a shot there? Look out. Well, look at this move, though.
Oh, geez. What a collision. Deposited onto our table here.
Michael, I love foreign divas. I'm kind of foreign myself. I got Russian hands and Roman fingers. Big impact into the guardrail.
Five.
Well scouted there by the diva AJ.
Six.
And the ref continues to draw closer to the count of 10.
Back into the ring now.
Now back to the ring. Hooking away.
One, two.
Missed her target there. Doing whatever it takes to win.
Uh-oh.
What a landing.
There's a cover.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Look at the two. Oh, oh.
Three.
Come on.
AJ Lee is stuck on the barricade. And King, that was a jaw-shattering shot.
Yes, it was. But this is mauling. Can we get an official over there?
Right there.
Well, she's known as a high flyer.
Good grief. Now that's what I call a move.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Watch Lita here.
The WWE Universe in that match, and here are just some of the highlights.
Aggression there.
Well, that was just a one-sided beatdown.